Well, you're a boring person, probably. My condolences on that.